Yeah.
But it's still an amazing looking map.
Ah!
Let's just say.
I fell through a window.
Yeah. You can, if you left click on windows, you can break them.
I just sort of jumped and fell through the ceiling. Shit.
Hey.
That scared the hell out of me.
Oh God.
Oh, come here, look at this. Come here, look at this.
Okay.
Look at this, look at this. There's
something I wanna look
number.
At it.
That's a fucking
hey, look at this.
Head.
Look at this.
Vince, stay
this
the
mom's
hell
a giraffe head.
Room at my violin recital. Chloe, okay.
Chloe's a bitch. I'm joking.
Gymnastics. Okay. Why are we in the
Who's this douchebag?
Derek, we have problems.
I don't know where you guys
are. Why are we creeping around in this little girl's room?
We're not having problems. I'm just to collect her panties, put them over my face. That's all I'm trying to do.
Well, if that was it, then you could have just
that's,
said so.
That's a hobby, okay? That's a literal hobby.
Sounds
hey,
more
it's
hobby.
A issue.
Okay, where is Steph at?
Game is so...
Nowhere.
He might be in here.
No, you didn't. No, no,
Diego,
you hear nothing.
Okay. Fun.
Steph, he's in the other building! He's on top of the other building.
Okay.
Go
I
in the building.
Him. I see him. Hello, Death Puppy.
Hello!
Damn it!
Oh god, I got stuck. Dang it. I got stuck on the light. Where are you?
No one home. No one.
No one here.
Please go.
No, I clean up to them now.
Clean up in aisle 6.
If only people will get this who watch Family Guy will get this reference. Need more lemon plates.
I watched Family Guy over like 5 times. I don't even get that. Mainly because I didn't even hear what the hell you said.
He was out. Need more lemon plates.
No alcohol and no girls. Lots of love. Mom X. Who's Mom X?
The Mega Evolution of Mom.
Oh, it's like Charizard X?
Yeah, exactly.
Mega Evolution.
Darren's like, what are you talking about? Pokemon.
I don't get your Pokemon or whatever it's called, but you need a... I'm taking a shit.
Yeah. I just
How
touched
did you see?
Through.
How did you see me?
I walked in and turned to the left, and there you were.
Darren
Should just
a
wait
poop.
And just... I was taking a poop.
Why are you always taking a poo?
Because I need to take a shit before I play.
Like, I wouldn't have watched your perspective of the last time we played Hide and Seek, and literally half the video was you sitting there on the toilet.
I was sitting on top because I had to take a shit.
I didn't see that, dude.
I was just like, what are you doing?
This is the, whoa, this guy's a DJ? Fucking yeah.
Oh my god, you guys were both in porta potties.
Yeah. That's what
I was saying.
Wow. That's just wow.
Oh man. So what would be, I keep forgetting I can break. Let's take a look at that. What would be your guys' superhero powers?
Oh, you already know mine. I already told you my superhero.
I mean, that's pretty good. You know, you can move to Japan or something, and you could live your life like...
That's not what I want.
A celebrity.
Yeah.
Celebrity.
Make tons of cha-ching. What? That's so trippy.
You're trippy.
Oh yeah. Well, I noticed it at first because I looked at like up at the sky and I was like, wait, the sky's like whitish because of the light in it. And then I was like, but this is like straight blue. Why is there like a straight line?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Just
best spot ever.
Right.
Nope.
You
should go out by the pool.
I just see you on my... I just see you...
Turn around.
Hello?
See me?
No.
Over by the pool, actually. Like, go up... Go up the steps. Oh. Well, this is awkward.
Yeah, I could see you the entire time. Take.
Dang it!
Let's see. Where is
now, Aaron? Where could I be?
Why don't you tell us? And then we can tell you.
I don't want to tell you.
But really? You said, where can I
Fuck!
Be?
Fuck! Why did
He's
you
in the
want...
bathroom.
I mean, I wasn't taking a poop this time. I'm still...
And technically, you were on the towel rack.
I was trying off, okay? Give me a break.
Why am I always seeking?
I want to be a seeker.
You should have been the seeker.
Yeah, I should. I thought it goes somewhere else.
It usually does it the last person found is the seeker, but I guess they were just like, Darren would suck at seeker, so...
Oh, actually.
Here, Jeff.
Darren, really?
You have the same idea? You want to come?
Yeah. You guys... Are you,
come here.
You said guys better not be in the bedroom.
Hurry!
Oh, perfect.
This is the best hiding spot ever.
Huh.
Okay, I think I'm gonna be found early.
Don't worry, I'm stupid. Security camera.
Do you want a drink?
If you wouldn't have moved... Like, if you wouldn't have crouched, like, I think I would have walked by you.
I think
really?
I know where you are, guys. I think you know where you guys are.
I will get you.
That's the most points.
No, get
actually,
away.
Jeff has the most points, actually.
Oh, oh God.
Seeker, get more points.
Oh, God.
I'm not becoming Seeker.
I will get you.
I guess it's a...
Oh, man.
No, leave me alone.
That door was there.
Leave me alone.
So how's the wife, the kids?
Pretty good.
Go.
Please stay away.
I don't wanna. Damn it. Ah! No! Where the fuck did
Come
you
on, go? Get away.
Where the fuck did you go?
Sounds like you guys are being raped.
Yeah, like, pretty much.
Damn it.
Did I lose you?
Yes.
Oh, thank God.
My, oh, my God.
I got stuck on the railing you jumped over.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I was just like, I'm going to dive off this railing, and then I was just like, wait, there's more railings. And I was like, just diving past every railing I could. And then I died.
There's going to be a shitter. Oh.
Maybe. I always had to take a poo during the game.
Wait, what?
What the fuck?
Oh, I tried.
You didn't
mean
to get me!
I tried jumping on this ladder.
Son of a bitch! That doesn't even count. I swear to God, that doesn't count. That should not fucking happen.
Dude, Darren, I thought you were so good.
Come in.
Uh-oh. I'm stuck.
Yeah.
There's a random poster now.
There's a random giraffe right there, and that's
okay. You guys want your hint now?
Sure.
Yeah, give us your hint.
Greg should understand what this means. It all came full circle.
Fucking shit! I know where that is, too. I'll go around.
No, you don't.
You're in the bar!
Oh, dang it.
Yeah, I checked there. I was like, that's immediately where I went after that. He's not here.
Why'd you follow me? You're supposed to go
I
around.
I just ran, because you both found me.
God damn it. You should have went around.
Yeah!
Yeah. Got him! Good!
He booped me in the butt.
Oh no, that's scary.
Dreamwork makes you dreamwork. Swear to God. Don't- Okay, Greg, do not use that spot without me, because you use like,
Oh, really?
Yes! Really? Okay, let's go to this spot.
Oh. Really now.
Okay.
Come on, let's go to that spot.
I'm lost inside this building.
Good, stay guys. Lost.
Oh, yes, this is the best hiding spot ever.
Darren, didn't you say that about the water spot, which I found?
But you stumbled, you got stumbled on it by, upon by a hint that Greg stupidly
hey,
said.
Hot stuff.
Better not give a hint like this away too, okay?
It's technically a bathroom. Your face is like, what the fuck?
Your face looked like you did drugs, and then you smacked into a door.
You just—it just looks like your character is just very unimpressed with me.
You're dirty. Like your body's like really dirty. Your hands are dirty. Your face is dirty.
You're too. You have a nice beard.
Am I black? Hi. Fuck!
Damn.
You found a script. I thought this was a good spot.
Oh, I am good at this. Oh, I'm stuck.
I hope I'm.
Dude, I was just like. I was like, nobody's hidden out here yet. And then I saw those crates, and I was like, they're gonna be behind there.
Is Darren seeking it?
Yes, I'm seeking.
About time. What? I only got 1 point for that.
You always get 1 point.
That's lame.
I should be able to get any points because I was a seeker, okay?
Well, that's because you suck at life.
Oh, because I didn't get seeker because the game sucks at life.
This is a good spot.
That is your mother's underpants. What? Nothing.
Nice.
Release the Kraken. Oh, wait. What was that, sir? Okay,
release the Crackhead.
It's not Kraken. It's actually just Darren this time. I'm sorry, guys. The budget would be a lot lower.
Release the Crackhead.
Like I said, it's just going to be Darren. No tidal waves or anything. Instead of Pegasus, we're gonna have a flying peg.
Can we at least use the swords?
We have a pair of swords.
Peek-a-boo. It's actually more like a triangle.
I can't even go out here, that's such bullcrap.
Peek-a-boo.
You're upset that you have less spaces to find him?
Yeah.
I see a
I would hide.
I want that pizza.
Your mom's a pizza.
Oh!
Let's see the surfboards.
It's up here.
Surfboards.
And a food stand and some crates.
He's up top. I bet when I said that you left the spot.
Yep. Yeah. I'm gone.
Damn it.
My magnificent spot. I can see everything. I see the trailers down there.
He's up top again. I'm just joking. I don't even know where the hell he is.
Oh, there's someone by the fence or whatever where we hid, you know? It's a good spot.
When can we go into third person? I want to go on third person stuff.
No. Not allowed. I see someone jumping.
That was me.
Darren, I found him. He's on these metal crates.
No.
Wait, no.
Darren, get back over here.
No.
Oh, man.
Darren.
Okay.
Over here.
Okay. Well, me, I got it. I have gold.
Hi, gotcha.
You do that.
I was like, I figured you were back here, and then you said the food part, and I was like, yep, definitely.
Hey.
Ooh!
What was that, man?
That didn't work.
I saw you, and I got scared for a second.
Oh, well, that didn't work out how I thought it would have worked. But I think I found the best hiding spot.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I think I know what you're talking about.
How would you know what I'm talking about?
I'm trying to land on that thing down there.
Dude, that's worse than the, well, it's kind of a bathroom.
No, that's actually not worse.
Yeah, it really is.
It could mean that you're going to land somewhere else.
Yeah, but that means I went from up, and then I went down to something else. That limits that place that I could be hiding. Like, now he knows I'm in the water.
Well, I think it's going to be, like, I don't know if I know if you're talking about what you're talking about, okay? Maybe
dude,
you're
I'm not
something.
Talking about anything. You need to close your legs. I can see your V.
Stop it. Don't cheat coming up. So, dead
oh.
When death gets caught.
Hi.
Well,
where is this V at?
Ah!
Where did you see this V?
Where'd you go? Well, his V was here.
Yeah, that's why I moved, because I thought I knew you were going to get caught, and then you were going to rat me out by going to my V place.
Well, stop showing your V off so much.
I don't want to. You keep showing off your V.
Yeah, but mine's good looking.
No, it's dirty.
It's dirty.
Dirty V's can be good V's, right?
No, it can't.
It's used. Oh! It's...
Could have syphilis in it.
It could be broken in.
Yeah.
I just realized what that bed sheet was. So. Oh.
Hi.
What just happened? Okay. What did I miss?
You everything. I thought you were gonna get out of there clean, and I was gonna be like, yes. And I was like, funny.
Why am I always seeking?
Say Seaton.
Seaton. Seaton.
Okay, Greg, I'm gonna follow you lead this time. I have no idea how to
do it. Ah!
That's, you can't go over there. Forgot about that.
Is he already seeking?
I'm seeking now, yes.
I hope this is a good spot that I'm in right now. Please don't wrap me out, Greg.
I don't even know where you are.
Damn. Team Hydra. That last hiding spot that I was at and I saw you, that was really hilarious.
I know.
I see you came in and I heard windows being broken. I was like, what the hell is that noise? And then you come to the bed and I was like, oh, hey, shit!
Yeah, I was like, he's there. Cool, this sheet is weird.
What the fuck?
Dude, you're hiding behind a palm tree.
He's down here somewhere.
Oh. God.
He's somewhere over here.
No.
Go down somewhere.
I'm nowhere.
Nowhere, but everywhere, bitch.
I
think he moved to the house.
Three hamburgers. That's what...
Dog. These are where the three hamburgers are. Oh wait, never mind. We go that way.
Wait, no, those aren't three hamburgers and a hot dog. That's just a blimp and three rocks.
Fuck you.
Wow.
I see three corn dogs, actually. Wait,
nope,
those are palm trees.
Hey, good job. You know your stuff. You're a retard.
I see
a palm tree.
I see one
I see a corn dog.
Wait, I see
that's
tomato
a palm
packet
trees.
On the ketchup packet on the roof. Wait, no, that's just a seeker.
That's just... Okay, he sees you. Now
he saw you too. He saw you up on the cliff.
Oh, someone's on the beach.
He saw you.
There's a ketchup packet
stepping
on the beach.
He sees you now.
Dude, I'm not on the beach.
You're near the water.
Darren, I found him!
No, you did! You're fine, isn't it?
What? Where are you? You walked through me!
Fuck, he walked through me too!
Oh.
I'm lagging a lot, I can't get him.
Same
with... Servers suck.
Same with Lord Pedazzle Jesus.
I'm tagging him! What the fuck?!
Pedazzle,
so laggy because the server saving you from making me get you.
It's not my server, it's Bedazzle Jesus.
Hey, no, it's not. It's fucking your mom. Come on, stop lagging.
Dude, I am like standing inside of him.
Yeah.
No,
it's his server suck. I got him. Jesus Christ, that was like a chicken taste.
Literally, the only way we could get you is if you stopped. Yeah. And you didn't realize someone was behind you, like just what happened.
You want to be the person who...
It's a decent game. But, no, I'm not really into that. Yeah. Dude, this is a good spot.
Doopity doop.
Wait. Huh?
Sink.
Wait. Quick, before the hyena comes.
What? Is that from Lion King?
Lion King, 1.5.
Oh, is that that fucking rat thing?
Yeah, the meerkat song.
If you
find us, don't do anything else because we're going to show you a show. We're going to be like semi...
Oh,
shit!
I don't think he knows where we are. Oh! Stay down now. Stay down. Wait, get back up there!
Back. Fuck! Oh. I'm falling down!
Action problem.
What?
The fuck are you guys?
Sir, to number one, sir, number two. What do we do? Def, are you there? Def? I think he's gone.
Damn it, no!
Fuck! Don't get me! Before you get me, I'm gonna show you- Oh, he left. Don't get me! Ah!
So, ah! I didn't do anything there. That was you.
I didn't do anything. I'm still away from you. He's up there. You wanna get him? He just left. He disconnected.
No.
Oh, I'm the Seeker. Terrific.
Yay. I don't even want to be the hider because I don't have a good hiding spot.
No, that's no fair. My score reset. I was winning.
Yeah, you were. How about we announce Steph as the winner now?
After.
Yeah.
I'm going to find you, and you will be dead. Or found.
Don't come to my spot.
Okay.
See the spot. Don't come towards it, and rat me out. That's a game rule. I don't think that should be part of the game.
Up a nice view.
Oh, he's on a high place. I'm just joking. I don't even know where he is.
Your mom's a high place.
Shit. Man.
Actually, wait. I think that's a compliment to your mother. Like she's a step above all other women.
Oh, okay.
You're welcome.
Interesting.
Thank you.
She's a nice lady. She offered me Chinese food. And I don't even live in the same state.
She did offer you Chinese food when I was like talking with you and then one day
me and Darren were on a call together and then his mom asked him what he wanted for like Chinese food and I was just like, I want Chinese food, and then Darren was just like, no, you don't get any Chinese food, and she's like, what does he want?
I'll send you Chinese food if I get, if I postal to you, I don't know.
It'd go bad.
Yeah, I'll send you moldy Chinese food.
Moldy Chinese food. It might just run out for a
Big Mac,
but it's
okay. Good.
What if I try and send you MRE or something?
Oh, I love ketchup packets.
I know, this one has 2 likes.
Oh, dude, mobile one.
Yeah.
Nice. You don't even have to get up to get the ketchup packet. It'll bring it to you.
Yeah, come over here. Do you see it? Do you see me?
Dude. No. Am I supposed to see you?
Kinda, yeah.
Did you actually see me, Greg?
No.
What? That's no fair.
Yeah. No fucking fair.
Hey, watch your language. Your mother watches your videos. She is a nice lady.
Oh!
Oh. Hey.
I know where Darren is.
What is on the wall? Oh, you're gonna show me. I will find him. Yeah.
Ba-di-da-da-da. Okay.
Da-da-da-da.
Your secret is safe.
Body da. I got scared for a second. thought that was
giraffe.
Death.
What if giraffe is weird?
You know what? Someone made a meme, tried to make a meme out of me as a giraffe head.
What?
They, what he did is they posted, they did, hey. Fucking Christ.
So what were you saying? The giraffe?
No, you were pointing towards him, you asshole.
I wasn't.
No, he wasn't.
I was trying to distract
him. I literally came up the stairs, he was staring at the giraffe, and then I saw that open door to the closet, and I was like, oh, there.
There.
The
closet again.
It wasn't close, so it's not, like, you know, secretly.
So you're openly gay?
I was the closet door.
That's what you literally just said.
I'm just bi curious.
You're just like, well, the door wasn't closed, so it's all good. I didn't do it.
1-0.
Ah, come on! Def, you know what I'm trying to get to?
No.
It does, sometimes.
Juice.
I felt like...
refreshed.
Greg, I think you saw me. I'm gonna...
Fuck you.
I'm gonna fuck you. Would you like to rephrase that statement?
Well, where is Dana?
I don't know.
Well, you said
I ran away.
Yeah.
Like, a couple, like,
oh.
Minutes ago.
Hey.
And
oh, you didn't see me. Good.
Feels like fuck.
I'll just run away. I actually did see Greg.
I'm not fucking
I actually did. I thought you saw me too. That's why I said hey. And he kind of ignored me. So I was like, oh, okay. I'm good.
I just noticed out there on the road, it's all black and shit.
You're all black and shit.
Oh, that is...
I'm not.
That sounds like
your mother.
I'm sorry.
If you're on the toilet again, we will disown you.
I'll lynch the fuck out of you.
Whoa. You better hope my character's not black.
I think it is.
Here,
fucking pleb, I'm just joking.
I am...
No! Ah!
Oh, God.
God, Aaron, run!
You should try to get a job as a extra in a horror film, because that was a perfect scream.
I'm going to ride out death. No, I'm just joking. I'm not going to ride out death.
Wait, Darren, where are you? Look up.
Damn it.
Oh, you're not Darren.
Because of you, Darren got away.
You're welcome, Darren. You're welcome. Now I'm gonna die.
I'll give you death. Oh, wait. What?
Fucking damn it.
Where did
that wasn't
go?
Me. He went this way, you butthole.
Okay.
Gonna try to. I thought you went the other way just to chase him. I thought you were chasing him. You went
Darren, I saved you for a little bit at least.
Yeah,
you're
did.
Welcome. I saw you run below, so I hit the glass to try to get your attention, and then he was there instead. And I was just like, oh, this is awkward. He got away. I was just like, shatters glass. Wait, weren't you blue? Now you're red. And
red.
Now I'm dead.
We are right now.
Dude, I'm hidden.
God, you're in Greg's spot.
Dude, I'm in a better spot than Greg's spot because I have cheeseburgers.
I want cheeseburgers. That sounds good actually right now. I have so much lasagna.
It really does.
Fuck you! He's on the thing, Def. He's on the thing. He's getting away. He's
getting
away.
You're getting away. You're getting away.
He's by the house. I think he's up the table.
I shall stop him.
I don't know where he went.
Oh, freaking jump scares, man.
Might went upstairs check. This could be like the first one that... No, I see him.
No! No! Leave me alone!
Bitch boy.
No! Wait! Darren, your character's black.
And your character's black too! Call
him
back. The black guy's legit. Wait.
It's not racist.
Okay. Wait, who am I hiding with? Oh.
Me. Yeah.
Oh, it's you.
God.
Huh?
Watch. I'm gonna try this.
If I see you in the next 5 seconds, I'm gonna be so pissed off that you failed.
Greg.
Yeah?
Oh, that's a good spot. Do you like my spot?
Where are, yeah, stay crouched.
Yeah.
Now
yeah.
That's perfect.
Hey.
You owe me such a spot now, Greg. If you have to find a spot for me,
this is a pretty good spot. Yours is a good spot, too.
Yeah, that's good.
Last round, and we got great spots.
Good
spot.
You
give me
a
head out 145 seconds.
What?
You know what I tried
Jay,
to do?
This is... This is a good spot, then you give me a hint of 1 minute 45 seconds if you think this is a good spot.
Dude, I will.
Okay.
I'm just gonna let you know though, if you find me, I will not rat out
Fuck
Greg
I'm not gonna
until
rat out.
A minute.
You have to jump up here from above.
Until a minute.
No.
Can't even jump the fuck up here.
Oh, you found Greg. Oh,
I did.
This is awkward.
I'm not gonna,
this is awkward now.
That is.
I had to rat him out.
Yep, no. I'm not gonna rat him out.
Well, not right away.
Okay, not right away.
Where's the fun in letting you find people?
Where is he?
Dude, I don't even see you.
He's near you.
That's a perfect kind of spot.
Oh, this is pretty good. Okay, Greg, did you just go into the hotel?
Yeah.
Okay, so I just want to know who is who.
Huh? You see me jumping?
Yeah, I see you.
So, are you out on the beach?
Hey, Dad.
I
almost bumped into you. Sorry.
Fuck you! He's in there!
What?
No!
He's in there.
I can't get him because he's lagging! Son of a bitch! Stop lagging. You gotta get him. Brett, you have to help.
I am. I'll get him.
Not. You can't play.
You guys go.
I'm basically touching you, but the lag is like an asshole to me. Trapped. Hey,
no.
Buddy.
No, wait. Turn around. Turn around. Just turn around.
No, you're gonna disconnect, son of a bitch.
No, turn. Look at the poster. No, other poster.
Yeah, the titties.
He looked at the world map. He's just like, oh yes, this is very interesting. He's like, I like it.
I just turned at an angle, and I was like, oh, behind me? Oh, it's a world map.
Oh, wow.